trying to hack Shockwave's data logs.
Yes, sir.
Go check out the main server. Make sure it's still secure. I'll lock down the main entrance. What are you waiting for? Move!
Lights are out again. Probably another one of Shockwave's tests. I hate these new scanning systems.
Access granted.
It's sparking again. Let's get that fixed. Memory cores are fried. Need to find some new ones. Shine your light over here. My optics are fuzzy. I saw someone down here. It's nothing. Server's just ahead. Hey, you hear about Starscream?
That idiot finally got what was coming to him.
Do tell.
Whoa! Who's there? Starscream? Hey! What are you doing here?
I hear this is where all the idiots hang out. According to these data logs, Shockwave's latest experiment is in the central tower. I can access it through the rear maintenance shaft. Megatron will rue the day he made a fool of me. He can keep his precious army. I will build one of my own.
That server isn't gonna fix itself! Oh no!
Suppose he's after.
What is Starscream? Get it off me! You scrap eating thunder
to question that nutjob Shockwave anymore. But this, why the spec did he build a back-scale replica of a space tower over in the Sea of Rust? Talk about a waste of energy. I can't even get reimbursed from my off-duty recon patrols. Please.
Greetings, Air Commander Starscream.
The subject continues to resist every test. I suspect they were administered incorrectly.
I assure you, the tests were done as you instructed.
We shall see, Sharpshot.
Always tinkering, aren't you, Shockwave? Must be quite the test.
Shockwave's log 77839. The subject's core functions are operating within tolerable levels, despite complications encountered during microsurgery. Subject's power readings have increased tenfold, thanks to my rerouting energon feeds from all but the most basic of cerebro circuitry. Hardshell. Administer stress test 87B.
Let me play with it.
In due time, Sharpshot. Insecticons, follow me.
Looked excruciating. I bet you're just chomping at the bit to pay him back. But what is a Grimlock to do? Surely Optimus has written you off, and you're entirely too stupid to think for yourself. Pathetic. You will swear your allegiance to me. You will do my bidding. And in turn, I will set you free.